New York and Company haul. And I want to show you guys really quick two caftan maxi dresses that I got from New York and Company. I did catch them on sale. They were like $45. I'm trying to think, did I use my Citi cash for them? I'm not for sure. But they're originally like $64 or something like that. But first and foremost, I want to say welcome back to your girl channel. If you have not subscribed to the channel, please subscribe. Then hit that notification bell, and that lets you know when I upload new videos, because you guys don't want to miss my hauls and things that I got going on. So, like I said, I got two caftan maxi dresses from New York and Company. I didn't ever think that I could fit anything from New York Company, but they do go up to an XXL, and that's what I normally get. I can sometimes fit an extra large or XXL. So, all depend on what the material, what the top or the pants or dress is made out of. I normally go by that. So, the first dress I got here, and one dress I got in an extra large, and then another dress I got in the 2X, because I just wanted to know to see the size difference. So I actually could have got a large in one dress and an extra large in another one, or just got two large or two extra large, but I didn't have to get the 2XL, but it's okay. I still can fit it. I still can wear it, and it's going to be warm. So the first dress here I got is in the color Woodland. They call it a Woodland Green. So the original price of this dress was $64.95. This one is in the extra large from New York and Company, and I got it for, I think it was $45, if I'm not mistaken. But this is the dress here. Like I said, it's in the Woodland Green. It's the short sleeve. It's just a plain maxi dress. It does have pockets here on the side, y'all, which we really love these pockets. And it's a very long maxi dress. This is a try-on haul, so I did try this on with the denim jacket, also plain with a cute necklace and some cute sandals. So I put on the pearl white sandals that I have, but I'm also looking for some type of green sandal to wear with this. Very, very cute, breezy. When I say relaxed, very relaxed and breezy.
The green,
and I
also got it in the famous black. Same price and everything. Same dress and everything,
but you got your black short sleeves, very roomy. You can get this, like I said, I could have got this in two larges and it still would have fit, or extra large. But all depends on how you want to do it. You can belt this dress, or you can just wear it like I wore it with a nice cute denim jacket and some cute sandals with the black one. With the black one, I had on the Steve Madden sandals. So, or you can put on a nice wedge sandal. Sometimes I probably would put a wedge sandal on with this. But these are some really, really nice maxi dresses to have. If they're still available, you ladies, I will link them down below so you guys can go over there and check it out. It also comes in two other colors. It comes in red, which I will show here, and also in purple. Purple. So it came in the Woodland Green, black, the red, and the purple. So go over and cop them dresses, you guys. I'm telling you, they are very comfortable, especially with a cute denim jacket and some cute sandals. Nice crossbody bag or nice necklace, or you can belt it. You can dress these dresses so many ways. I'm telling you. Yes. So, like I said, I will link these dresses down below, down in the description bar, if they are still available. The ones that's available, I will link down there for you guys, so you can go over and check them out. So, that's it. Really quick, the New York and Company haul. Don't forget to rate, thumbs up the video, leave a blessed comment down below, and subscribe to the channel. Hit that notification bell so you know when I upload new videos, because I do have some more hauls coming for you guys. I have two jumpsuits I've got from ASOS, A-S-O-S, and I have some Fendi, some more eyewear coming. I did order me some eyewear. The first pair I ordered, the lens of them was too big because they were sunglasses, so I sent them back and ordered a smaller pair. So when those come, I will show those glasses to you guys. And I think that's it. I think. Y'all know how I do. Oh no, H&M. So I went back to H&M, so I have some things from H&M also. So subscribe to the channel, you guys, so you don't miss these hauls that I'm doing. I also do car vlogs. I do makeup, get ready with me's, outfit of the days. I do it all here on my channel. So please subscribe.
So you guys have a blessed and beautiful day. TGIF, I did this video on Friday, so you guys, it is Saturday when you're watching this. So I hope you guys enjoy your weekend. You all have a blessed and safe day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Love you guys.